This is our website dscsigner_ivo.com, where click on login and registration and sign up. Enter all the details like name, email ID, mobile number, password. By doing this, you will get a login ID where you can download the software for PDF signing application. PDF signing application with digital signature certificate. Again, enter all the name, email ID, mobile number, password, and repeat the password and click on submit. By doing this, a verification will be sent to your mobile and email ID. A OTP that has to be entered here that you received in your mobile SMS. After entering the OTP, click on verify. Mobile verification is complete. Now go for an email verification. Open your email. A mail will be received from help.digitalsign. Open the email and click there on click here to verify to complete the email verification. By clicking that, your email verification is completed. Now your registration has been done. Now you can sign in using your email ID and password for downloading the software and installing in your system. Once you sign in, you can see your key for activation, and just clicking here the link, your software will be downloaded. Once the software is downloaded, you just have to install it by just clicking next, and after installing, you will get an icon in desktop in this way, similar way, and here the completion of download and installation. Now you can use the application for signing PDF files with digital signature. Just double click on the icon. You just need to enter your email ID and enter key and click on OK. That will make appearance of your software where you can select the files to sign and insert your token, whichever the token you want to sign in your PDF file. Here I have selected one name that appears in token, and there is option for select file, a single file, or select folder for the multiple folder. The first I am selecting a single file, single PDF file in which I have to sign digitally. Here options are given which you can select: signing pages, in which page you want to sign, first, last, second, all, or customized page. This is a position in each page where you want to get signed. Is it in a bottom, top, right, wherever? And signing reason, if you want to mention anywhere that you can mention it. Here some templates are there, or else you can also customize it. Choose image is an option given, where you can also add choose image. Image can be added of your company or some. Click on next. Token password will be asked. Enter the token pin and click on login. That will complete your signing process, and the signed file will be automatically saved near the source file. That means wherever you have selected the unsigned file, and the file name will also be changed. You can see here the original file is ABC Private Limited and the signed file is ABC Private Limited signed one. If I am opening it, I could see this PDF invoices with a digitally signed. Sometimes this signed may be not showing as a problem or issues. This is due to the system setup or the PDF file format. There is no any problem with the digital signature. The signature is showing as valid is unknown. For that you have to make one simple changes. This is the changes or the setup. By making this setup, all your certificate or all your PDF file signed digitally will be showing as valid one. This is one time that you have to make it, not every time you sign with the same signature. Okay, now it's showing signature is valid. Now we have seen for the single file. Now let us see for the bulk file. That means a folder in which having more number of files. or it may be 5 files, 50 files or 500 PDF files at once, you can sign it using this application. Again, selecting a signature, a folder will be selected in which multiple number of files are there. Again, similarly, selecting the page, position and reason. Based upon the number of files, the time will be deferred in signing. For a small number, little number of files, it will take little number of time, and for the more number of files, maximum time will be taken. Again, after choosing an image, I am selecting next, and again inserting the token pin, clicking on login, and again the file has been signed, and similarly the signed folder will be saved automatically near to the original document, original folder, with a name change as if signed will be a suffix. Similarly, you have to check whether the signature has been valid. If not, then you have to perform the same process earlier I have informed. This is one time you have to make it. If you are having 500 files and signed with the same name, then only one file has to be changed with these properties, and remaining all will be automatically changed. Now signature is valid. I have made change with only one file. I am opening another file. It will get automatically changed and it will be showing as valid signature. This is how this application is used to sign digitally with digital signature certificate that is issued by CCA for single files or the multiple bulk files. For technical support and other informations, you can contact our team. The details are given in website. Thank you.